Hello guys and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I have a nice strategy for binary trading on Pocket Option. So let's get started. Don't forget to watch this video till the end because you can take part from my profit and share this video with your friends so you can increase your chances in several times. Let's get started. So we are on a broker and we're gonna use a strategy that is called the alligator jaws. I've got $85 on the balance today and I'm gonna make around $2,000 or $3,000. That's absolutely real, believe me. I'm gonna prove it. So watch this video till the end to see the result. And like I said, for this strategy we're gonna need only one indicator, which is called the alligator. So there it is. We do not change anything in the settings. One thing I'd like to do is to change the colors of moving average, just for convenience. The teeth green and the lips yellow. All right, that will do. So, speaking of the strategy, guys, our main moving average here is the yellow one, right? When the yellow line crosses up through the green line, so this is a bullish sign. Bullish signal, and we should buy a call option. And by the way, there should also be a strong trend on the chart because the alligator is a trend indicator. And when, only when the yellow line crosses down through the green line, like it happened right here, in this case, it's a bearish sign. And on this chart, we see the price started going down and we should buy a put option. And one last thing, when the yellow line also crosses the red line, like here, this means that our signal gets even stronger and we can trade it easily without any worries. So, as you can see, it's easy. Let's get started, let's get down to practice and analyze the market. Well, let's open here short position. This one looks good. The first thing to notice here is the yellow line just crossed down to the green one. This is a bearish sign, guys. And this price is gonna continue going lower. And I wanna point out that we're experiencing a strong correction here, and the signal tells us that the price should continue going lower. And this is exactly what's happening right now. You see that massive red candlestick. Before the expiration, we have 6 seconds. All right, great start. We have $142 secured. Let's find another signal, right? All right, $142 goes for a long position. I want to show you this uptrend, and the yellow line just crossed up through the green one, as you can see, meaning the price should move higher. Also, we observe some volatility on the chart. It's quite dangerous, by the way, but anyway, the price is likely to continue going up in the short term, so let's just wait. We have 30 seconds. Just like that, we caught another profit. That's great. Strategy works very good, as you can see. So try after me, repeat after me, and let's continue. Looks like the trend is just about to reverse, so that's why I'm opening short here. Nice entry level. Beside the fact that the yellow line just crossed down through the green one, it's also crossed through the red line. Double signal, guys. Here it is, meaning the price should drop lower after this strong uptrend. The price is reversing, obviously it will go much lower, so nice signal. Let's just wait for our easy profit. All right, another one close with a profit. That's great. Strong bearish impulse just happened, exactly as we predicted, guys. So that means the main thing when you trade this strategy is to find good signals, like with other strategies. So we need to see strong trends on the chart. Well, we opening here long position, that's for sure. Why? As always, we see the crossing here, and moreover, the yellow line crosses up to the line as well. This is a very strong signal, guys. The alligator opens its jaws, and we can see this on the chart. The price should go higher, and look at this pump, guys. This is so sick. But I don't like this volatility, to be honest. Looks dangerous. We're in the profits anyway. That's great. Let's consolidate the success. The volatility is really dangerous, but anyway. All right, let's not stop here. Let's open another positions. Let's open here short long positions. I mean, now check out this massive uptrend, guys. And there is a crossing. Of course, the yellow line just crossed up to the green line. This is a what? Bullish sign. I told you before at the start. So now I want to point out that the price recovered after after this decline. Let me just select it here, strong resistance zone. So the price just recovered after this decline, and I think the uptrend is likely to continue for a while, considering we have a signal here, and I think the price should reach at least this resistance, right? And let's just wait. And we're in the profits. I got $1,500 on the balance. Our target is getting closer, so let's continue. What do we have here? Another reversal. All right, let's open long position. If the price goes lower, I will buy more calls. As always, we see the crossing on the alligator right after this strong downtrend. Actually, I think the price formed a double bottom pattern here, which is a reversal formation if you didn't know. So the price is gonna go higher, as simple as that. So yeah, let's just wait. All right, we got it. Now I see $2,000 on the balance, and even though the yellow line is about to cross the red one, this is extra signal. So let's open final positions to reach our goal, right? Let me just put down this and let's search. All right, looks good. Let's open here short position. Last position for today. If the price goes higher, of course I'm gonna put I'm gonna buy more puts option, and as always, guys, we see the crossing on the alligator. I think that the market reversal is happening here, and our trade, of course, is gonna end up in profits as always. So let's just wait for it. Let's see the price movement and be happy, because the strategy 100% works. And so easy, we are in a profit. Nice result. We got $2,300 of pure profit. That's amazing. As you can see, the strategy works perfectly. We didn't even have to open extra positions for today because of the great signals. So all right, let's move to my favorite part of the video. Let's widow the profit. All right, I was just waiting for the code. So yeah, I'll attach the screenshot, of course, of the operation. And that's all for today. Try the strategy. Let me know in the comments how much profit you get. Don't forget about likes, comments, subscriptions to my YouTube and Telegram channel. All the links below in the description. Have a good market. Bye bye.